Photo rejuvenation is sort of a vague term that's used a lot in the aesthetics, laser aesthetics industry. It really, in my definition, it's really used for color. So when we're talking about a photo rejuvenation procedure, usually you're talking about something like IPL facials or Alexandrite facials. And really all that means is we're taking away a lot of the browns and the reds in your face and in your neck or even on your body. In my practice, when we do it, what's called a color facial, we're going after specific lesions or specific areas with a specific laser. So instead of just doing an all-for-one treatment, usually we'll use, let's say an Alexandrite treatment for brown spots. So we'll specifically go after all the little brown spots in your skin with a laser and to wipe those out, to attack those, to lighten them. And then we'll go after all of the red spots or facial veins or telangiectasias with another laser. Usually the downtime is minimal. You're talking about a little bit of crustiness sometimes around brown marks and maybe a little bit of irritation that goes on for sometimes only days. Just improving the color and sun damage alone can really make a big difference for some people who have had a lot of photo aging in their lifetime. So, photo rejuvenation, in my opinion, is one of the most cost-effective things you can do for your skin and the quickest thing you can do to improve your skin right away. It's one of the things that I notice that people are really, really happy with right away.